Hello friends, welcome back to our Project Contest YouTube channel. So today we're going to discuss about one of the important contests from the Tata community. So doing many videos in the Project Contest channel, and mostly various contests are organized by the Tata groups through the Tata Campus Community portal for the software based contest, and through the Tata Universe they are organizing for the hardware based problem statements. So in this way, there is another one way of organizing contests by the Tata, is the Tata Crucible portal, where they are conducting many quiz programs for the students in the Tata Crucible. And similar to the quiz program, they are also organizing hackathons for the students and other innovators. So this year's edition of Tata Crucible Hackathon 2020 has been launched. So what are the important details and other important problem statements regarding this year's Tata Crucible Hackathon you're going to see in this video. This Tata Crucible Hackathon has been organized for around 2-3 years from now, and this is the fourth edition of this Tata Crucible Hackathon. And the problem statements for this year's hackathon has been given in 5 different types. The first type what they have given is the identification of diamond using handheld detectors. So you have to give a solution to develop a device or detector to keep vigilance on misuse and privilege of diamond. Because of that small size, you have to give a solution to find that diamond based issues. The second problem statement what they have given is that the low cost technology solution for effective sanitation of community toilets. So you have to develop a hardware or a software which can maintenance the key issue in community household toilets in urban areas to have a very good solution for that. Overall costage of that particular toilet usage should be less than 1 rupees for your given problem solution. So the third one is the road safety measures for two wheelers. You have to develop an innovative safety solutions for two wheelers using latest technology which can remove or minimize the risk and impact of accidents in the road areas. And the fourth one is the facade challenge, where you're going to develop solar modules which can be having a integrated photovoltaic for the buildings, and it has to have a traditional solar panel, but it should not be looking ugly when you place in the area. You have to choose according to that. You can vary the various models of the solar panels. You can see entire details in our blog regarding this problem statement. So the fifth problem statement what they have given is the queue management for check-in counters and boarding points. We can see many people pushing and shoving is observed among air passengers at the check-in counters, boarding points, and also inside the flight. So this problem statement focuses on this area of queue management in the counters and boarding points, in especially in the air passenger segment of the flight industries. So this year's Crucible Hackathon is going to be held in 4 different venues. One is the southern region, which will be taken place in the Bangalore, western zone will be taken in the Mumbai, northern zone will be in Delhi, and the eastern zone will be in Kolkata. So who can apply for this contest? This hackathon is open to the students all over India. They can form a team of 2 to 5 members from the same college as well as from the different institutions also. This is the different rule from the various other contests, because most of the students will be participating only from their college, but they have given that you can form a team from various colleges also, can combine and can join as a team. And this hackathon can also be allowed to participate for the working professionals. They can also form a team of 2 to 5 working professionals from same organization or from a different organization and participate in this year's Tata Crucible Hackathon. So all the team members can combine and apply for this hackathon in the Tata Crucible Hackathon portal. I have given the link. You can go through my projectcontest.com and back you can reach the website for Tata Crucible Hackathon. So select your zone nearest to your industries or institutions location and participate in it. Every zone will have a separate winners, and they will be given certificate and reward in Tata Crucible Hackathon. Hope you understand about this contest. Subscribe and share for the various contest updates. Thank you for watching the video.